50. Oh, I can tell I'm in for a quality game already. Rest in peace, cat who played Salem. I forget what his name was, or hers. I don't even know if that was... I'm guessing it was a male cat, but it could have been a female cat. Just like the dog from Taco Bell was played by a female chihuahua. Sorry about the terrible scream there, but what am I looking at? I get this is PlayStation 1, but come on, that's horrifying even for back then.
Office again?
Come on, you'll never miss one itty bitty file, Sabrina.
Salem, your file was as thick as the Tokyo phone book. Let's see what really happened.
Boy, Salem broke it. Gotta fix it.
Free,
after eternity, I'm free. What is that even supposed to be? The graphics are so...
Get back home, Mr. Chaos, sir.
Allow me to help my accidental rescuer.
Clock. It governs all of time and space. If it's broken, all of history could change.
That seems like a really, really bad idea to have everything hinge on one clock.
We have to fix it.
You will never succeed. Now that I'm free, chaos will prevail. The guardians of air, fire, water, and earth will defeat you in each of their worlds.
Oh boy, a magical quest where we have to fight four elements. I've never heard that one before.
Yikes!
To borrow Pro Jarrett's quote.
Is to hunt down all 12 pieces of the cosmic clock and put it back together again.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Well, let's go. There's no time like the present.
Well, there used to be.
Insert cheesy laugh track. Did they even get Melissa Joan Hart to voice Sabrina?
Cause... Whoa, this is like the inside of a giant clock. Wait, that's it! This must be how I find the pieces of the cosmic clock.
Diva's the name, fashion's my game. Let me tell you the secret of the universe, sweet cheeks. Clothes, as in apparel, garments, threads, accoutrements. When you look good, baby, the universe responds. And for a mere 100 gems, I'll show you just what I mean.
Okay, let's figure out how these controls work. Yeah, an umbrella and tar pits is going to be great, Sabrina.
Hey,
Okay, standard controls. Cross jumps, square shoots. Oh, it's one of those. It tutorializes the crap out of you. Yeah, don't let me figure it out or anything, game. Controls like turbo
up,
butt.
Up and away.
Like, I don't know how to describe how bad this controls. It's bad. They could have explained and they didn't.
Hey, not bad. Ow! Time to make them shrink in a blink.
You know, this isn't even to mention the awful camera. It's like, hey. Oh, okay. It's a checkpoint. It's like, hey, let's not show any of the immediate area behind Sabrina. Okay. why I can't even make the simplest of jumps in this game.
Shopping spree in your future.
Hey, no fair! I gotta run all over the place and you get to zip around in a bubble?
Yes, Sabrina, it's called the developers were lazy and didn't want to animate Salem moving around like an actual cat would.
Time to make him shrink in a blink!
Why is... why was that caveman sliding? Just stepping in lava is like, oh, I'll take a lighter bit of damage. I think I took more damage from those crystals.
Ow.
So, how's it going?
Okay. Got any good hints?
Get more gems!
Sound advice, Salem, thanks.
Yeah, the squish-a-rama spell. Ow!
To be completely honest with you, I don't think that's ballistic that hard at all. I could be wrong.
Sabrini!
Oh. Hi, Salem.
At this rate, you're gonna live forever. Not a bad idea.
Oh boy, we're already repeating quips. You know, in the third level of the game.
Time to make them shrink in a blink.
Take damage.
Let's send them up, up and away. Ow.
In his head, he's the troll about town, Bob the Boulder.
You come play boulder ball. Ha ha, me squish you. Oh gee.
Are you really? Fight. It was like the easiest thing ever.
and Sabrina returns in triumph. What, no cheering crowds? Hi, you've got some great looks here.
Ah, the future fashion plate returns, and with gems, I see. Let's make a deal, shall we? Pick an outfit and dazzle the world.
Oh yeah, I see my game ending here.
Look out, bad guys. Icicle.
Yo, aim everywhere but the bad guy, Sabrina. I appreciate that. I think I already know what I'm gonna call this segment.
Time to make them shrink in a blink. Ow! Whoa!
The girls got loot.
Salem, there you are. Got any good hints?
What did one camel say to the other camel? Here's spit in your eye.
Well, that wasn't even clever, game. Yeah, camel spit, man.
Ow! 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 The flippity ribbit spell is so gross. I love it.
You're gonna live forever.
Woohoo!
Not a bad idea. Sabrina, avoid the natives. They don't like tourists.
Gotta go. Ow! 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 Oh my gosh! Ow! 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 Ow!
Yeah, I think that about sums up my gameplay experience with this.
Ow! Upsy-daisy! Ow! Ow! blast it away. Ooh, I like it. Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it.
Hang on, y'all. I gotta pause for a second. I have to do my homework, y'all. I need to pee, so I'll be right back. Okay. There's something I was gonna check real quick. Oh, I guess it is Melissa Joan Hart. Sorry, I had to check and see if that was a thing. Like,
oopsie daisy.
No, right before the checkpoint. I care so much.
Ow.
So, also, I'm sure you all have noticed this. Sabrina can't jump for crap. Like, this is pathetic.
Wow. Forget the cosmic clock. Let's go into the jewelry business.
You again? You're lucky to be transdimensional, Cat. Jumping around like this is exhausting. Ow! Let's send the heat bucket away.
So I loved this show growing up. Because Kitty. That's really it. I didn't have anything else to add.
Time to make a mouth rank and a boy. Ow! Ow!
Oh wow, so dying whenever she's explaining something apparently just kills the music. I hope you enjoyed the lame music, because it's gone now. Oh boy, I see this being as far as we get, yo. Because, I mean, no amount of one-ups is going to make that doable. Oh, wow, I made it.
Hi, Salem. Still zipping back and forth, eh?
Sabrina, I'm back. Oh, joy. Oh, rapture. Where's the tuna?
Oh, boy, the music started back up. I bet you all were missing that so much. Says you. Awful. Like absolute garbage.